Kotoeko 4-1, Tochinoshin 2-3. Well, forearm blast by Tochinoshin, powering back Kotoeko. Does get a right hand inside, gets him a washi grip. Left hand outside allows Tochinoshin to execute some power, but he can't finish off Kotoeko. Kotoeko now rallies and spins around, and there's that Morizashi double inside grip. He worked to get it. Now it's a case of, can he do something with it? Tochinoshin trying to force his opponent back and does so now. Kotoeko's in trouble. Can he stay on his feet? No. Great effort by Kotoeko, but in the end,